left hand inside the outside machine there. Okay. We're going to let this gauge. So we're going to go 30 to 2. So we can see on the eye gel, so we'll just continue 30 to 2. All right, and the rest of the team are here. So we're going to go through our reversible causes.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so this is most likely going to be a cardiac cause, thrombus. And
someone's on the right. I'm not convinced there's red signs on the left.
Okay.
What's the heart? Trachea.
Trachea central.
Trachea central and heart signs. Can you hear heart signs?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. So we'll just let that some from top to toe again. So airway is an ET tube in. Is he any spontaneous effort of breathing? So we'll have to see.
He's made a few gasps, but he's a bit down.
Okay.
Not any good. He's
I'm eating down, good to have this all warm for you, because obviously it's a pediatric case, you want the chin warm. So get the chin across and then I'll do your monitors as soon as you can.
She needs to be here, and what we do to prepare the ability to transfer out. I would post the problem, do things slightly differently.
This stage, the bed has been organized. It's really awesome.